Hi, my name is Ray Bastille. I'm 29 years old from Lebanon. I represent Lebanon in all international competitions in trap shooting, and today I'm getting ready for the next Olympics, Tokyo 2020. Since I was a child, I always wanted to be a champion because I come from an athletic family. My mom and dad were also champions in volleyball, and my father is a Lebanese champion in shooting. So they were my inspiration, and all I wanted to be is a champion. Trap shooting or any kind of shooting is considered to be a sport for men. And it's true, I had some issues when I started my career, where everyone started to say that, oh, Ray is a girl and she holds a gun and this is it's a mannish sport. So this was a challenge for me to prove to all the people that shooting is a lovely sport and it's a very feminine sport and it's equal for men and women to compete at the Olympics at the same rules, same regulations and everything. To improve gender equality in Lebanon is to empower women to be more introduced to sports and all kinds of sports that are considered to be mannish sports. Today, shooting, as for example me, I tried at the first time and I faced a lot of problems considering that shooting is made only for male. But at the end of the day, I showed and I proved that what I got today for Lebanon are more than 20 medals, more than men. So shooting today is not considered to be a sport for men. Shooting today considered to be for all, women and men.